started a band together about 12 years ago. And we played for a long time in Glasgow. And eventually we just started to write songs together. From there we realised it was actually better when we played just the two of us than when we played with the band mostly.
Yeah, the bands were rubbish, so we ended up just concentrating on songs, just stripped down acoustic. It's just a bad dream. Or is it? It's just a bad dream. Or is it? All is turned to black as my eyes are filled with tears, no one sees. McDonald's.
Very far, that was the first one.
Big Macs are difficult because you have a cheeseburger. A cheeseburger is two bits of bread, and Big Mac is three.
Yeah. Well, I was on the counter. I was on the till, so I had to say, "Hello, what would you like? Big Mac meal? Okay. Cheeseburger? Hamburger? Okay. I think I don't know why I got put on the tills, but I just did. I hated it.
I've decided at round about the same age that I wanted to kind of be a musician.
It's like a drug, you know. You play on stage and you get addicted to it, and then you can't stop doing it. So we're kind of stuck in this for the reason of addiction.
This is Live Wires.
Something fills my eyes. In my head I'm free. Oh my head.
Friends.
There's no
one. Yeah, of course they're friends.
Life was above. This love.
It makes the job so much easier being friends, because, you know, after the concert, you know, we can go out and get really drunk together, and that really helps things.
She is like guiding, she is like guiding me. Oh, she is like guiding, she is like guiding me.
Martin, when he's drunk, is really loud when he speaks.
I was just looking for a memory that I lost long ago. Something that disappeared.
James becomes really feminine.
True.
Likes to dress up in women's clothes.
True, that's true.
Not okay. Always, not, he doesn't even have to be that drunk.
I do that every morning.
Ich möchte Kaffee mit Milch, bitte. Nein, nicht Kaffee, normal. Kaffee mit Milch.
Piece by piece, all of this is starting to make sense to me. How I love the way that you conquered me beautifully. It's a big world and we can't see it all.
just like to thank everyone who's bought our EP so far and supported us on our journey.
And anyone who hasn't bought it, please go online and purchase it, or purchase it from a gig, concert from us. Thank you.